Give him a back.
For me, lad. Well, this is an extraordinary meeting called, as far as I am concerned, for extraordinary and unpleasant reasons.
Hey, get on with it. Go ahead, fast forward.
I have to read the minutes of the previous meeting.
No, none of that. That's normal. This isn't normal.
For something like this, absolute scrupulous care has to be taken to make sure that all the rules are obeyed.
All right. Who proposed that the scab be kicked out?
You did yourself, get.
I'm just testing. Right, I proposed it. Who seconded it?
Jim Nelson has the right to be heard and answer charges. If any such charges exist.
Yeah, but we're in a hurry, you know. Got a good fight to fight. We can have a chat with you when we've gone.
I seconded it.
There you are. Off we go. Show of hands, comrades. Those against can piss off. There you are, Chairman.
Jim, will you join me up here, please?
Good luck. Scab. Scab. Scab! 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 Scab!
Allegations have been made against me. I demand the opportunity tonight to refute those allegations in court.
Scab, 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 scab. Some more, lads, you can have it. But I'm telling you, you'll be carried out by Shoverfoot. So you ignorant little gobshites, just sit down and listen.
And you? Aye, you. You'd better have something to say for yourself before the night's out. All right, Frank? Carry on, lad.
Mr. Murray, will you join us up here, please? Minutes of the last committee meeting. Those present, Mr. F. Twist, Mr. N. Pearson, Mr. P. Jessop, Mr. D. Morgan, are allowed to attend.
Mr. Murray, are you aware that there's a total riot in the city and that also there's a warrant out for your arrest?
Gentlemen, may I ask you to leave and not to return until this meeting is over?
Mr. Murray.
He's me, you know, Teddy.
Who is?
Jim Nelson. He's me.
Lad's gonna stop for a slash, and then I'll take us in.
This is about the third time we've been up and down here. Are we trying to attract attention? It's like downtown Calcutta.
I'll only be a minute.
What are you staring at, your tandoori twat?
The bastards who've been beating your mother in this van!
What's he playing?
Now come on! Come on!
Fucking hell, it's them!